And that's the weather for today, folks. Stay warm out there, and have a Merry Christmas from all of us on the weather team.
Thanks for that, Elijah, and a Merry Christmas to you, too. Today, we have sightings of Santa Claus in the northern regions, so please have your Santa Trap 3000.
Say it again, and this time say it right.
Boss, just let me do it, since clearly he can't.
You're really gonna make me say it again.
Duh.
Clearly, it sounded perfect.
Clearly, it didn't if we had to stop.
I don't see anything wrong with it.
We're not leaving until y'all get it right. So hurry it up.
So can we get it right? Because I want to go home. It's Christmas. I got kids.
I want to go home too, but if you keep interrupting me, how am I going to get it right?
I didn't even interrupt you. Boss did.
You're talking down on me, man. Come on.
I didn't even do it.
You're talking down on me.
I ain't talking down on you.
I can't do it.
Come on.
I can't make it. Come on.
I am so disappointed in today's production. Especially you. I want you all to go home and write a 3-page essay about what you could have done better. Dismissed.
What do you think this is? High school? My grandkids will do better than you.
Edna, you haven't even seen your grandkids since last Christmas.
And you haven't had a girlfriend since the last time her was mine.
Rest up.
Wait, so we don't do anything for Christmas? No Secret Santa, no office party, anything?
Well, we used to, but we don't anymore because of what happened that one Christmas.
Okay, no, completely unacceptable. We need to have a Christmas party. We can have food, drinks, presents.
You got money for food and presents?
We can pull it out the budget.
What budget? Where that?
I don't like this idea. I don't like it at all. It's gonna lead to disaster. It's just gonna be like last year.
Okay, raise your hand if you want a Christmas party.
Okay, it's settled. No Christmas party. Get out.
Wait! If we don't have a Christmas party, I'm going to stop refilling the snack cabinet and stop bringing free coffee in the morning. So I'm going to ask again. Raise your hand if you want a Christmas party.
Man, this is really bugging me.
Sounds like you need
Ants Be Gone.
Ants Be Gone is a clinically approved product that eliminates the pesky problem of ants in your hair.
Wow, this stuff really...
This patented and improved spray shares the formula with canola oil, rabies, and shaving cream. You can order this now for the low price of $145.39.
Just pay shipping and handling.
This product is approved by Mike Hawk.
That's right, Mike Hawk.
My name is Mike Hawk, and I approve this message.
Warning, side effects include but are not limited to nausea, headaches, loss of appetite, erectile dysfunction, arthritis, suicidal thoughts, more ants, organ failure, blindness, loss of hearing, loss of toes, death, PTSD, diarrhea, hallucinations, bluish urine, birth defects, trouble breathing, hair loss, blood clots in the leg.
Were you in here the whole time?
My dear friend.
We're not. friends. And wait, were you just waiting in there?
Look, it's not the point. I'm not both of y'all that want this Christmas party as much as I do now.
I really don't care.
Lucas? You know, it's, I need both of y'all help to sabotage this Christmas party because I can't do it alone.
Okay, but what if I don't want to?
I could just show everyone a fun video of you singing karaoke in the storage room.
Okay, no. Wait, you got a deal. You got a deal. But what about him?
I'll buy you a bag of chips. Great, here's the plan.
Because I got it like that.
Yeah. Oh, hi there. Go get your Nike slides today. Your limited edition July 4th Nike slides at any Foot Action store, Foot Locker, Shoe Carnival, Foot in Your Mouth, and all the other stores at the low price of $99.99.
My name is Mike Hawk. And I approve of this message.
My name is Vag Ina, and I approve of this message.
Go get your Nike slides today!
Man, this Christmas party sucks. Have you kids not learned anything about last year's fiasco? There's nothing merry about getting dumped in the trash can. He still has that new intern smell. All fresh and full of hope. Wait, do you even work here?
I brought you a Christmas present. It's under the tissue because I ran out of wrapping paper, but...
Thanks, Carol. I'll open it later.
No. Open it right now.
What are you staring at?
Nothing. Just open it now.
Okay. Not again!